I'm naming Cal Norton Jr. as the driver.
Cal Norton, and I just want to say to all you other drivers out there, if you smell a delicious, crispy smell after the race, it's not your tailpipe. It's a little bit of shake
and then fake.
Shake and fake. That's our nickname.
Get used to hearing it.
And Ricky Bobby wins with Cal Norton Jr.